New this morning, a man from Springfield was arrested on gun charges after his vehicle ran out of gas on 91 in Holyoke. State police say that 25-year-old Jamal Ramos told them that he was not able to make arrangements for someone to assist him or bring him gas. The trooper discovered he did not have a valid license. While searching the vehicle before it was towed, troopers allegedly found a gun in the glove box. Ramos is now facing multiple charges.